Readings indicate this area is safe.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. We are playing part two of Tom Clancy's The Division, retaking Manhattan. Thanks for tuning in. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button, drop a like, and don't forget to ring the bell and turn on your notifications so you don't miss another video.
This is bullshit.
Thanks for the love. Kind of browsing around, just looking, seeing what's what.
You need to step through here, pal. You gotta make sure you're clean. Ooh. This virus is equal opportunity.
Roger that.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit. It's like being wrapped up in paper.
Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
Hey, come take a look.
He's a vendor.
I'm exhausted.
Security cameras were still rolling last time I went past the academy.
What this guy is.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here.
Welcome
so
to
remember,
the stream.
Wool is best in this weather, not synthetics.
Wish I had some coffee.
Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
This way in a big old circle.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
All right, let's get to some action. Chelsea. Mm-hmm.
about risk and reward.
Bunker, die! Oh, that was close.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
That was fast. Up a vendor, maybe we can get some extra health or something.
Come on, get a load of what I got here.
Clinics
A through F must use a
level
B protective suit with an
exposed IO. You said secondary weapon. I will figure it out later. Not gonna spawn back at that point if I die again. That was far. Far run.
Calling all units. We've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate. Without you, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Take it, but I'm not gonna equip it.
There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
I can't promise that I'll be careful. I like to go in like a wrecking ball. Dude has got some insane stamina. Wish I could run this far. Like this much. That's a lot. Alright, almost there. 0.2 kilometers.
Over here.
Oh, that's base.
To the slaughter.
Don't waste no more time.
You got.
Stand down.
Sit down. Somebody else is over here shooting. I'm gonna go do a side mission and I'll go back and try to catch him. I ain't gonna shoot you, woman, don't worry. Make sure you're not hostile.
That's what I'm talking about.
Here we go, free slot, yeah, accept weapons. Welcome to the stream. Change that.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing. Imagine, those sick people could use that. Can you be a deer and look for it?
Let me get this ammo right here.
Incoming hostiles.
I'm coming. Got a long hike back.
Do known vaccines and most antiviral drugs.
You are now entering a safe area.
Poison came from.
Your name! Clancy, it's safe!
Can't see!
Reload, reheal.
You're not a real borough. Rick Falassi here again with wouldn't you know it. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions.
JTF can't do anything,
York.
Right.
I am not succeeding.
They're tossing grenades!
You don't belong here. You don't belong here.
Which is appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to be. I'm not the secret of the sleeper agent.
You won't last. You don't belong here.
Yes, health pack. Talking about,
baby. Anything I can upgrade? Armor. Yes. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Crap, really?
What you do to me? This is gonna blow your mind.
got word you found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
Got her. She's dead. Select a mission. Counter.
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some news here. Some very nice people are being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear, I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
Yes, please. Thank you. I'll go tear them up.
You're in! Go! We got your back! Move! Move! Go, go, go!
This city's gone to hell.
They're all dead! Keep firing at us!
Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on fleek. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. She's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, Benjelli. Love you. Late. Okay. See you later. Call me.
Whacking people with that bat.
Anybody got a count?
I'm coming.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them. Do your jobs, people.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Yeah.
Remind me never to fight you.
Ha. That would be a bad choice.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Pretty New York to
me. Got here to claim all this goodies.
Worried about the JTF.
Time to knock some heads.
G36? Sweet. Alright, let me change that. This. Oh, I need to be level 5. That's trash. Oh no.
They got a new guy. That's a clear shot. Get your other people.
Where's that ammo box at? Let me get some ammo. It's right here in my corner. Oh, alright. Explosive bullet. I'll take that. Bang! Blow you up, son.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
I'm just saying, there's a hell of a lot of cleanup.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back, all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Ooh, tuna? Ooh, tuna's nasty. Nasty.
Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
All available units report to West 24th and 8th.
patrol under fire.
Forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
Cover anyone who's reloading.
What?
Fight tactically if we can beat them.
Nailed it.
These scavengers.
Solid work. We really appreciate all your help.
There's another area right over there that needs a saver. Up there.
Sarah Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And then I waited for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is, and now I'm all by myself.
How do I get up here, dude? Holy crap.
Gonna pay, as far as I'm concerned. Heads. Last man battalion's full of crazy fucks.
Got it.
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
This thing, see what this is.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome, dude.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Make it last, okay?
This food belongs to us now! Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
from the street. We're...
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
Roger that. Get your base back, I will.
Do this by the numbers.
There we go.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have been cut as backup to your location.
It's about damn time you get us some help. Get in here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the plank. Go, go, go.
Ooh, yeah, don't be an asshole, dude. Yo, woman. Don't be a dick.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Yeah, girl. Let's go inside.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination lowered.
That's a bright blue light.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no profit. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors,
There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
All right, guys. That's all I have for today. Make sure you tune back in for part two of Retaking Manhattan. Thanks for watching. See you next time.